Being here is really important for me. This is pretty historic in my life.
This is Donnie Moss with TheirTurn.net at the 9th annual Veggie Pride Parade in New York City.
We are torturing animals so we can eat them, and it's wrong.
I'm just here to save the animals.
They are living beings with intelligence and a soul.
They're harmless. They're very vulnerable.
I want other people to see that compassion doesn't have a race.
World peace!
World peace!
Be vegan!
I just don't really have any interest in eating animals.
I've been vegan for since, 26 years. I work for the North American Climate Conservation and Environment Institute.
I just think we have a responsibility to be here and stand up for animals that can't speak for themselves.
And belong to everybody, it's not just humans.
I'm very extremely impressed by that because we don't see that in Montreal.
Most people stop, take pictures, think it's pretty fun, and you know, a few jeers here and there from the omnivores.
Have you ever thought about it?
Yeah, I thought about it. I think it's a bit too one-sided, so I think there's a little more elements to take in, but
okay.
It's also not too healthy as well to be vegan.
Sir, can I ask you what you think of all of this?
Animals are not food.
You know, it's definitely given me something to think about for the day, and I love all the different ages and different people participating.
Don't just say you love animals!
Ma'am, what's your reaction to a Veggie Pride Parade?
Awesome! I didn't even know it existed! I feel psyched about it because I'm currently not eating meat.
We need to become a force to be reckoned with.